Lean Out of the Window by James Joyce for LibriVox.org, narrated by Sean McKinley. Lean out of the window, golden hair, I hear you singing a merry air. My book was closed, I read no more, watching the fire dance on the floor. I have left my book, I have left my room, for I heard you singing through the gloom. Singing and singing a merry air, lean out of the window, golden hair. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.